All right, the new PC is set up. I've got a new graphics card. I'm not going to go into detail on what's inside of it, but the important thing is got nice tempered glass. And now we're going to do the piece de resistance. I waited till I put everything together before I did this so I didn't scratch up the glass.